Hello everyone, today I will show you how to disable iPhone buzzing sound when charger is connected. So if you are connecting a charger to your iPhone and you are experiencing a buzzing sound, here is how to fix it. Go to settings, scroll down and tap on sound and haptics. Now scroll down and turn off system haptics. Just turn it off. After turning it off, your iPhone should no longer make a buzzing sound when connected to a charging cable. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in next tutorial.